અધ્યાપક ગણ, અધિકારી ગણ, કર્મચારી ગણ, પત્રકાર મિત્રો અને વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, ભારતીય સંસ્કૃતિની ભવ્ય પરંપરા રહી છે કે વિદ્યાર્થી અભ્યાસકાળમાં દીક્ષા મેળવે છે, સમાજ ઉપયોગી અને જીવનની પાત્રતા માટે તેને દીક્ષાંત કરવામાં આવે છે. આજે આપણી યુનિવર્સિટીમાં આવા અવસર છે અને આપણી વચ્ચે દીક્ષાંત માટે આપણા જ દેશના ગૌરવવંત મહાપુરુષ આપણી વચ્ચે ઉપસ્થિત છે, એ ખૂબ આનંદની વાત છે. ત્યારે વીર નર્મદ દક્ષિણ ગુજરાત યુનિવર્સિટીના 51મા પદવીદાન સમારંભમાં આપ સર્વેને હું હૃદયપૂર્વક આવકારું છું. ધન્યવાદ. ધન્યવાદ.
Thank you very much, sir, for that warm words welcoming dignitaries. I have something very special for all of you. I am honored and privileged to read Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi's message on this 51st annual convocation. Now I read, I quote PM Modi ji, "It is a pleasure to learn that Veer Narmad South Gujarat University Surat is organizing the 51st annual convocation. Convocation ceremony is a memorable occasion for students passing out from the portals of university, as it marks the transition from academic learning to a higher calling in one's academic, professional or personal life. This is not the end of learning process, but marks a shift from academic excellence towards professional eminence. A social reformer and a towering literary figure of his times, Veer Narmad made significant contribution to various genres of literature and creativity which impacted generations. Surat has been one of the leading trading hubs as well a thriving literary center. May all the graduating students draw inspiration from such antecedents to evolve into responsible, dedicated citizens. Our young students must put the learning to practical use and focus on innovative ideas to student the very best for a bright and successful our dignitaries." And to do the honors, I would request my co-host, Dr. Janki Mistry.
A very good morning to everyone present here. We shall now welcome our guests with flowers and felicitate them with a shawl, a copy of the Yog Vashisht and a memento as a token of love and appreciation. I request our Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. Shivendra Gupta ji, to welcome and felicitate Shri Kapil Dev. Shri Kapil Dev is the chief guest for the function today. A memento as a token of love from our side. Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. Shivendra Gupta to felicitate and welcome Shri Rajesh Reddy, an eminent poet and the guest of honor for the function today. I request Dr. Rajendra Patel, our in-charge registrar, to welcome Dr. Shivendra Gupta, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Veer Narmad, South Gujarat University. Dr. Gupta is presiding over the function today in the absence of Honorable Governor Shri. I now request Shri A.V. Dhaduk sir, Controller of Examination, to welcome Dr. Rajendra Patel, our in-charge registrar. We have a special release today of a souvenir of the 50th special convocation of the university. I would now request the dignitaries to release this souvenir. This is a memoir of the 50th special convocation hosted at the university. We shall now move ahead towards the supplication by the deans. I request Paresh Bhai to please take over.
Well, let's move towards the supplication by the deans. I take this opportunity to request the deans of respective faculties to present the supplication for degrees and diplomas. May I call upon Dean, Faculty of Arts, for the supplication, please?
નમસ્કાર. વિનયન વિદ્યાશાખા સાથે સંકળાયેલ સ્નાતકોને પોતાના સ્થાન પર ઉભા થવા વિનંતી. માનનીય કુલપતિશ્રી, વિનયન વિદ્યાશાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા માટેની પરીક્ષાઓમાં યથાવિધ ઉત્તીર્ણ થઈ અહીં ઉપસ્થિત થયેલા સ્નાતકોને આપની સમક્ષ રજૂ કરું છું. તેમને અને જેમને અનુપસ્થિત થવા અપાયેલી તે સર્વને વિનયન વિદ્યાશાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા અર્પણ કરવાની હું પ્રાર્થના કરું છું. સ્નાતકોને સ્થાન ગ્રહણ કરવા વિનંતી. આભાર.
થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ મેડમ. નેક્સ્ટ ઇન લાઇન ઇઝ ડીન ફેકલ્ટી ઓફ એજ્યુકેશન.
શિક્ષણ વિદ્યાશાખાના તમામ સ્નાતકોને પોતાના સ્થાન ઉપર ઉભા થવા વિનંતી. માનનીય કુલપતિશ્રી, શિક્ષણ વિદ્યાશાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા માટેની પરીક્ષાઓ યથાવિધ ઉત્તીર્ણ થઈ અહીં ઉપસ્થિત થયેલા સ્નાતકોને આપની સમક્ષ રજૂ કરું છું. તેમને અને જેમને અનુપસ્થિત થવાની અનુજ્ઞા અપાયેલી તે સર્વને શિક્ષણ વિદ્યાશાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા અર્પણ કરવાની હું પ્રાર્થના કરું છું. થેન્ક યુ. પ્લીઝ સિટ ડાઉન.
થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ સર. મે આઈ નાઉ રિક્વેસ્ટ ડીન ફેકલ્ટી ઓફ સાયન્સ to move forward.
Namaskar. Students of the science faculty are requested to rise from their seat. Honorable Vice Chancellor sir, on behalf of the students who have been examined and found qualified for the various degree or diploma under the Faculty of Science, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and I pray they be admitted to the respective degree or diploma, and on behalf of those who have been permitted to receive the degree or diploma in absentia, I pray that they also be admitted there too. Thank you very much. Students are requested to take their seat.
Well, thank you very much, sir. Now, may I request Dean, Faculty of Technology and Engineering for this application.
A very warm welcome to the one and all present over here. Students of Faculty of Technology, including Engineering, may rise on the seats. Honorable Vice Chancellor, sir, on behalf of the students who have been examined and find qualified for the various degree of diploma under the Faculty of Technology, including Engineering, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for the admission to the respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for the degree and diploma, and I pray they be admitted to the respective degree of diploma. And on behalf of those students who have been permitted to receive.
Thank you very much, sir. Now I request Dean Faculty of Law to present this application.
Namaskar. Student of Law Faculty are requested to rise on their seats. Honorable Vice Chancellor, sir, on behalf of the students who have been examined and found qualified for the various degree or diploma under the Faculty of Law, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to the respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and I pray they to the respective degree or diploma on the behalf of those who have been permitted to receive the degree or diploma in absentia. I pray they also be admitted there too. Please be seated. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Now I request Dean Faculty of Medicine to present this application.
Namaste. તબીબી વિદ્યા શાખાના વિદ્યાર્થીઓને પોતાની જગ્યા પર ઊભા થવા વિનંતી. માનનીય કુલપતિશ્રી, તબીબી વિદ્યા શાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા માટેની પરીક્ષાઓમાં યથાવિધિ ઉત્તીર્ણ થઈ અહીં ઉપસ્થિત થયેલા સ્નાતકોને આપની સમક્ષ રજૂ કરું છું. તેમને અને જેમને અનુપસ્થિત થવાની અનુજ્ઞા અપાયેલી છે તે સર્વેને તબીબી વિદ્યા શાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા અર્પણ કરવાની હું પ્રાર્થના કરું છું. ભારત માતા કી જય.
Thank you, sir. Now, Dean Faculty of Homeopathic Medicine would present this application.
Namaskar. Students of Faculty of Homeopathy, please rise on your Honorable Vice Chancellor, sir, on behalf of students who have been examined and found qualified for various degree or diploma under the Faculty of Homeopathy, I move that Senate do pass a grace for their admission to respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidate who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and I pray they be admitted to respective degree or diploma, and on behalf of those who have been permitted to receive their degree or diploma in absentia, I pray that they also be admitted there too. Thank you. Students, please sit down.
Thank you very much, sir. Now, I request Dean Faculty of Commerce to present this application.
Students of Faculty of Commerce are requested to rise from their seat. Honorable Vice Chancellor, sir, on behalf of the students who have been examined and found qualified for the various degree and diploma under the Faculty of Commerce, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to the respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidate who have been examined and found qualified for those degree and diploma, and I pray they be admitted to the respective degree or diploma, and on behalf of those who have been permitted to receive their degree or diploma in absentia, I pray that they also be admitted there too. Please take your seat.
Well, thank you very much, sir. Next, I earnestly request Dean Faculty of Rural Studies to come and present this application.
ગ્રામ અભ્યાસ વિદ્યા શાખાના વિદ્યાર્થીઓને પોતાના સ્થાન ઉપર ઊભા થવા વિનંતી. માનનીય કુલપતિ શ્રી, ગ્રામ અભ્યાસ વિદ્યા શાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા માટેની પરીક્ષાઓમાં યથાવિધિ ઉત્તીર્ણ થઈ અહીં ઉપસ્થિત થયેલા સ્નાતકોને આપની સમક્ષ રજૂ કરું છું. તેમને અને જેમને અનઉપસ્થિત થવાની અનુજ્ઞા અપાયેલી તે સર્વને ગ્રામ અભ્યાસ વિદ્યા શાખાની વિવિધ પદવીઓ અથવા ડિપ્લોમા અર્પણ કરવાની હું પ્રાર્થના કરું છું. વિદ્યાર્થીઓને પોતાનું સ્થાન ગ્રહણ કરવા વિનંતી. આભાર.
થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ સર. નાવ ડીન ફેકલ્ટી ઓફ મેનેજમેન્ટ સ્ટડીઝ વુડ પ્રેઝન્ટ એપ્લિકેશન.
સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઓફ ફેકલ્ટી ઓફ મેનેજમેન્ટ સ્ટડીઝ આર રિક્વેસ્ટેડ ટુ રાઇઝ. ઓનરેબલ વાઇસ ચાન્સેલર સર, ઓન બિહાફ ઓફ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ હુ હેવ બીન એક્ઝામિન્ડ ફાઉન્ડ ક્વોલિફાઈડ for the various degrees earned under the Faculty of Management Studies, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to the respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and I pray they be admitted to the respective degree or diploma, and on behalf of those who have been permitted to receive their degree or diploma in absentia, I pray that they also be admitted there too. Students, please take your seat. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Now I request Dean Faculty of Computer Science and Information Technology to present this application.
Greetings of the day. Students of Computer Science and IT are requested to rise from their seat. Honorable Vice Chancellor sir, on behalf of the students who have been examined and found qualified for the various degrees or diploma under the Faculty of Computer Science and Information Technology, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to the respective degree diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and pray they be admitted, pray that they also be admitted there too. Students may take their seats now. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Now I request Dean Faculty of Architecture and Design to present its application.
Greetings of the day. Students of Faculty of Architecture and Design may please rise. Honorable Vice, on behalf of the students who have been examined and found qualified for the various degrees or diploma under the Faculty of Architecture and Design, I move that the Senate do pass a grace for their admission to the respective degree or diploma. I present to you some of the aforesaid candidates who have been examined and found qualified for those degree or diploma, and I pray they be admitted to the respective degree or diploma. And on behalf of those who have been permitted to receive their degree or diploma in absentia, I pray that they also be admitted there too. Students may please take their seat. Thank you.
Doth it please you that the grace be passed? The grace is passed. By the authority given to me as the Vice Chancellor of the University, I admit you, one and all, to the respective degree or diploma, as the case may be, as requested by the deans of respective faculties, and I charge you that ever in your life and conversation you prove yourself worthy of the same. I also admit the candidates who are not present to the respective degree or diploma in absentia. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Honorable Sir. Now I request Dr. Rajendra Patel, in charge, Registrar, Veer Narmad, South Gujarat University, for the declaration regarding the degrees and diplomas.
Namaskar, Adarniya Kulpati Shri, Adarniya Kapil Dev, Adarniya Rajesh Reddy Ji, Faculty Dean Shri, Senate Syndicate, AC na Sabhya Shri, Amantrit Memano, Vivid College na Acharya Shri, तथा यूनिवर्सिटी ना विभागीय वड़ा श्री अधिकारी गण अध्यापक मित्रों गण प्रेषणा मित्रों अने आजे जे वो पदवी ग्रहण करनार विद्यार्थी मित्रों मने जाहिर करता आनंद थाय छे के आजे यूनिवर्सिटी ना एकान मा पदवीदान समारंभ मा कुल 12 विद्या शाखा मा 107 पदवीओ हाजर तथा गैर हाजर रहेल कुल 32,330 विद्यार्थियों ने एनायत करवामां आवे छे धन्यवाद
Well, thank you very much, sir. Now we are moving towards an address by the guest of honor. Our guest of honor today is Shri Rajesh Reddy. I think we would welcome him with a thunderous round of applause. I'm privileged to introduce you, sir. It is a privilege to introduce a shire of his stature. Shri Rajesh Reddy, internationally acclaimed poet, rather a shire. He has parted in international mushairas including in countries like USA for 9 times. I'm just bringing your attention to that. Canada, Dubai, to name a few. Some of his famous ghazal collections include Udaan, Aasman Se Aage, Wajood, Samandar Band Milta Hai, among others. His ghazals are sung by leading ghazal singers like Jagjit, Pankaj Udas, Talat Aziz, among others. He is truly a multifaceted personality, for he worked as a station director with All India Radio Mumbai and has also been a composer. He has composed music for poetry of Ghalib and Kabir. Main Rajesh Reddy ji ka swagat unhi ke ek sher se karna chahta hun. Arz kiya hai, kisi din zindagani mein karishma kyun nahi hota? Kisi din zindagani mein karishma kyun nahi hota? मैं हर दिन जाग तो जाता हूं मैं हर दिन जाग तो जाता हूं जिंदा क्यों नहीं होता प्लीज वेलकम जी राजेश रेड्डी विद अ थंडरस राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज
सबसे पहले तो मैं शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगा गुप्ता साहब का वाइस चांसलर साहब का जिन्होंने ये अवसर दिया मौका दिया इतने सुंदर इतनी बड़ी यूनिवर्सिटी के दीक्षांत समारोह में एक मेहमान के तौर पर उपस्थित होने का और आप सब लोगों को बधाई जो जो डिग्री जिन्होंने पाई हैं और दूसरा सौभाग्य ये कि मैं कपिल देव साहब के साथ यहाँ मौजूद हूँ जिन्हें सारी दुनिया एक आदर्श के रूप में देखती रही है और आज का अवसर आज खासतौर से जो नौजवान पीढ़ी है उनके लिए इनसे अच्छा आदर्श हो नहीं सकता था तो ये तो मैं और ज्यादा समय नहीं लेते हुए मैं शायर हूं जैसा आपने सुना और गुप्ता आदेश है कि मैं एक दो गजल आपके सामने पेश करूं उसी को मेरा संबोधन समझ लीजिए उम्र में पहुंचे और जिस जिंदगी की जिस तरफ आप उड़ान भरने जा रहे हैं ये गजल का पहला शेर मतला वहीं से और फिर मैं बात करता हूं कपिल जी जाने कितनी उड़ान बाकी है जाने कितनी उड़ान बाकी है इस परिंदे में जान बाकी है जाने कितनी उड़ान बाकी है और ये जो दुनिया हम देख रहे हैं जितनी बटनी थी बट चुकी ये जमीन जितनी बटनी थी बट चुकी ये जमीन
अब बस आसमान बाकी है, अब तो बस आसमान।
और ये शेर टीवी पर आप रोज दुनिया देख रहे हैं, अपना देश भी देख रहे हैं, और ये शेर
अब वो दुनिया अजीब लगती है, अब वो दुनिया अजीब लगती है, जिसमें अमनो अमान बाकी है, जाने कितनी उड़ान।
और शेर खास तौर से विद्यार्थियों के लिए जो सोचते हैं कि एग्जाम और परीक्षाएं खत्म हो गई, डिग्री मिल गई, लेकिन सिलसिला खत्म नहीं होता, जिंदगी भर है। ये देखें,
इम्तिहान से गुजर के क्या देखा, इम्तिहान से गुजर के क्या देखा, एक नया इम्तिहान बाकी है, जाने कितनी उड़ान।
और शेर
सरकलम होंगे कल यहाँ उनके, सरकलम होंगे कल यहाँ उनके, जिनके मुंह में जुबान बाकी है, जाने कितनी उड़ान बाकी है, इस परिंदे में।
ये गजल गुप्ता साहब को बहुत पसंद है। और
हर पल हादसा होने से डरता है, यहाँ हर शख्स हर पल हादसा होने से डरता है, खिलौना है जो मिट्टी का फना होने से डरता है।
और कपिल जी ये खास शेर में आपको दे दिए,
मेरे दिल के किसी कोने में एक मासूम सा बच्चा, मेरे दिल के किसी कोने में एक मासूम सा बच्चा, बड़ों की देख कर दुनिया होने से डरता है, यहाँ हर शख्स मेरे दिल के किसी कोने में एक मासूम सा बच्चा, बड़ों की देख कर दुनिया बड़ा होने से डरता है।
और शेर आज के इंसान के नाम,
न बस में जिंदगी इसके, न काबू मौत पर इसका, न बस में जिंदगी इसके, न काबू मौत पर इसका, मगर इंसान फिर भी कब खुदा होने से डरता है, खिलौना है जो मिट्टी का फना होने से डरता है।
और गजल का आखिरी शेर, खास शेर, दुनिया का कोई भी इंसान हो, अमीर हो, गरीब हो, जिंदगी उस पल एक पल ऐसा आता है कि वो घबरा जाता है और कहता है मुझे तो वापस बुला ले ऊपर वाले, लेकिन जब वो पल आता है तो उस पर हम कैसे रिएक्ट करते हैं, ये शेर देखें।
यहाँ हर शख्स हर पल हादसा होने से डरता है, अजब ये जिंदगी की कैद है, दुनिया का हर इंसान, अजब ये जिंदगी की कैद है दुनिया कहर इंसान रिहाई मांगता है और रिहा होने से डरता है
A rare combination of a poet and a singer. Thank you so much, sir, for your address. It would be rather ballish of me to attempt to introduce someone like Mr. Kapil Dev, the torchbearer of the 1983 World Cup, to fellow Indians. In a country where cricket is like a second religion, Kapil Dev ji is none other than a demigod with many avatars. I commit to this blasphemy of addressing him thus, as he could take many cricketing avatars. He started off as a fast bowler, a natural outswinger. He bowled at a length and direction that troubled many a right-handed batsman. In 5 years, he had more than 250 wickets under his belt. This was his first avatar. As a batsman, he was a natural hitter of the ball and could hook and drive very effectively. He was an aggressive player and often bailed the team out of difficult situations. He was nicknamed the Haryana Hurricane. These skills made him a fine all-rounder. In fact, the world has yet to witness an all-rounder as potent as him. He is also regarded as one of the most successful captains in Indian cricketing history. I know that a lot of you are still wondering, what is new in this? All cricket buffs know all this. So let me take you through a trivia. How many of you know that Kapil ji has authored 4 books, 3 of which are autobiographical? Now, it is one thing to be a world-class cricketer, but a cricketer with penmanship, that is truly astounding. We all know boost is the secret of our energy.
Hello.
The versatility of his personality.
अब मैं खड़ा हो सकता हूँ
सर एक मिनट
किसी की इंसल्ट करनी हो ना किसी की इंसल्ट करनी हो उसकी ज्यादा तारीफ कर दो स्टेज पर ऐसा लगता है बस इतना ही रुक जाइए थोड़ा सा मुझे भी बोलने का मौका दे दीजिए हेलो आई ऑलवेज फील मैं बात कर सकता हूँ ना प्लीज थैंक यू नमस्कार आप तो बहुत ही ज्ञानी हैं इतनी पढ़ाई देते हैं इन सबको हम तो यूनिवर्सिटी तक नहीं पहुँचे और यहाँ बिठा दिया प्लीज़ बैठ जाइए आप पहले तमाम बच्चों को मुबारकबाद देना चाहता हूँ कि बहुत अच्छा लगा हम तो यहाँ तक नहीं पहुँच पाए भाई पर हम यहाँ पहुँच गए और बहुत जल्दी हमें तो चांसलर भी बना दिया एक यूनिवर्सिटी का पर हम यूनिवर्सिटी नहीं पास कर पाए तो इसलिए आप सब बैठ जाइए हेलो ठीक लग रहा हूँ ले लो एक बार फोटोग्राफ फिर मैं इनसे बातचीत कर लूँ क्योंकि जब आया हूँ इतनी दूर से तो अगर बातचीत नहीं करूँगा तो अच्छा नहीं लगेगा चांसलर साहब ने बहुत कुछ कह लिया राजेश जी मज़ा आ गया आपको सुनकर और उससे ज़्यादा तारीफ आज होगी जो पीछे ये सब बैठे हुए हैं आई थिंक ऑल द क्रेडिट गोज टू देम एज ए स्पोर्ट्समैन आई ऑलवेज सेज स्पोर्ट्स इज अप टू वन लेवल बट एजुकेशन इज फॉर थ्रू आउट योर लाइफ जो आपने एक बार तुम ले लो फिर मैं डिस्टर्ब नहीं होऊंगा अच्छी तरह ले लो जितनी फोटो लेनी है ले लो हाँ आप भी आगे आ जाइए हेलो दरवाजा बंद कर दो अंदर आ जाओ अभी 15-20 मिनट मजे लेने वाले हैं है ना टाइम देखो हाँ भाई तू अभी पहुंचा नहीं यूनिवर्सिटी में, चल उधर बैठ, अभी टाइम है तेरे को, आप आ जाइए प्लीज, अंदर आ जाइए और दरवाजा बंद कर दीजिए, क्योंकि पहली बार मुझे ऐसा मौका मिला है ऐसी जगह पर आके बातचीत करने का। नहीं ले 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 ले, बैठ जाओ यार। हेलो, एक फोटो काफी होती है, बाकी उसकी कॉपी बना लेना। आप बैठ जाइए आराम से, आगे आ जाओ बेटा, आगे आ जाओ, कोई बात नहीं, इधर बैठ जाओ, अच्छा लगेगा, जो सीट मिली है वो ले लीजिए और लेट्स एंजॉय आवरसेल्फ। एजुकेशन आई बिलीव इज एंजॉयमेंट, नॉट हेडेक। अगर सिर दर्दी है पढ़ना बंद कर दो, अगर खेल मजा नहीं है तो खेलो मत, अगर पढ़ाई में मजा नहीं है तो पढ़ो मत। अपने आप को इस काबिल बनाओ कि जो कार्य भी कर रहे हो उसमें मजा आना चाहिए, क्योंकि जितना मजे में आप काम कर सकते हो वो सिरदर्दी में नहीं कर सकते। तो मैं अक्सर जब भी जाता हूं बच्चों को यही कहता हूं, लुक फॉर द पैशन, आप अपना पैशन ढूंढो। ये पेरेंट्स जो बैठे हैं ना बीच वाले, ये कुछ भी कहेंगे, इनको कहने दो, अपना पैशन ढूंढो, आप क्या करना चाहते हैं। एज ए पेरेंट्स, मेरी डॉटर है मुझसे पूछती है, डैड आप क्या चाहते हो मुझसे। मैंने कहा तू सारी उम्र नहीं बन सकती, क्योंकि बाप की जो ख्वाहिश है वो बेटी कैसे पूरी कर सकती है, कि मैं तो चाहूंगा तू डॉक्टर भी बन, इंजीनियर भी बन, स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन भी बन, तू प्राइम मिनिस्टर बन, पर ऐसा तो नहीं हो सकता। ये एक बाप की ख्वाहिश है, एक माँ बाप की ख्वाहिश है, और वो पूरा नहीं हो सकता। फिर मैं उनको पूछता हूं अपनी डॉटर को, मेरे को ये बताओ तुमको क्या बनना है, जो आपको बनना है वो मैं क्या आपकी ड्रीम पूरी कर सकता हूं। तो ये बीच वाले जो पेरेंट्स बैठे हैं इनको ये देखना चाहिए कि बच्चों की ड्रीम ढूंढो। अगर जो मेरे माता पिता चाहते थे वो मैं उनके कहने पे करता तो आज यहां नहीं होता, पर लेकिन किंतु आपको ये सोचना चाहिए कि पेरेंट्स से भला आपके बारे में कोई नहीं सोच सकता। ये भी एक सोच है कि पेरेंट्स ऐसे हैं कि वो चाहते हैं कि उनकी नेक्स्ट जनरेशन सक्सेसफुल हो। सो इसलिए अगर पेरेंट्स से दोस्ती करके, समझौता करके आप अपना भविष्य बना सकते हो तो इससे बेहतर कुछ नहीं। और टीचर या प्रोफेसर के लिए क्या कहूंगा, इन्होंने सारी उम्र यहीं रहना है, आप कहीं भी पहुंच सकते हो, सही है ना, आप तो डॉक्टर भी बन सकते हो, सब कुछ बन सकते हो, इन्होंने आपको सिर्फ नॉलेज ज्ञान देना है। तो जो ज्ञान देता है उससे बड़ा कोई नहीं होता। इसलिए कभी कभी प्रोफेसर या टीचर कुछ कड़े शब्द भी बोल देते हैं, उनको माफ करके निकलना। देखो पीछे से आवाज, उनको लगा होगा है ना, पीछे वालों को थोड़ा सा ज्यादा लगा कि हाँ ऐसा प्रोफेसर कभी कभी कर देते हैं। भाई वो भी इंसान है, कभी कुछ बोल भी देते हैं तो क्या हुआ। बड़ा इंसान कौन होता है, बड़ा इंसान वो होता है जो माफ करके आगे निकल जाए। मेरा हीरो, आई हैड अ हीरो, नेल्सन मंडेला, आपने नाम तो सुना होगा, आप तो पढ़े लिखे हैं। जब मैं उनको मिला तो उनके बारे में जानने की कोशिश की तो पता चला 26 साल जेल में रखा इनको। जेल में रखा ठीक है, वो तो लड़ाई चल रही थी उनको रखा, पर जब वो निकले उन्होंने कहा, नेल्सन मंडेला साहब ने क्या कहा कोई बता सकता है। कहता है, कहते हैं उन्होंने कहा कि मैं उन तमाम लोगों को माफ करता हूं जिन्होंने मुझे जेल में डाला. कहना बड़ा आसान है, आप तो टीचर को एक कह देते हैं तो डांट देते हैं, 10 दिन आप मन में गाली देते हो, ऐसा है ना. तो देखो बड़ा कौन है जो आगे चला जाए और कहे कि जो हो गया उसको छोड़ो, लेट्स मूव ऑन इन लाइफ. सो बाकी चीजें आप स्टूडेंट के ऊपर है. आज मौका मिला इतना कि मैं आपसे आके बातचीत कर सकूं. अपना भविष्य खुद बनाना है और जो भी आप कार्य करना चाहते हैं बी ओरिजिनल, खुद, किसी को कॉपी नहीं. जिस दिन आप अपने आप को पहचान जाओगे आप रेस में फर्स्ट आ जाओगे. हम सारी उम्र दूसरे को इम्प्रेस करने में लग जाते हैं, अपने आप को भी इम्प्रेस कर लो. अपने आप को जब आप अपने आप को खुश कर लेते हो, खुश हो जाते हो, तो आप पूरी दुनिया को खुश कर सकते हो. एंड सेकेंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन योर लाइफ फॉर द स्टूडेंट, क्लैरिटी. क्लैरिटी इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, नॉट क्लटर. क्लैरिटी होगी आपकी स्पीच सही होगी, क्लियर माइंड से. अगर आप किसी को पसंद नहीं करते और उसके लिए भला बोलना है तो आप बोल नहीं सकते. अगर आपको किसी से प्यार है तो शब्द अपने आप बाहर निकल के आ जाएंगे. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू. यू आर स्टार्टिंग योर लाइफ नाउ. ऑल द किड्स, जस्ट बी योरसेल्फ एंड ट्राई टू डू समथिंग. एंड सेकंड एंड द इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज रिमेंबर यू आर कैरिंग अ नेम ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी. कैरिंग अ नेम ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी, डोंट एवर लेट इट गो. Remember, if you do something good, the university also get respect and love. But if you go out tomorrow, do something wrong, the organization will also get affected with that. With that, don't want to say anything more. Just enjoy your life with the hard work, with the planning. Okay, this is what I want to do. I enjoyed my life in totality. जब मैं खेलता था मुझे नहीं लगता था मेरे से ज्यादा कोई enjoy करता है, पर जब छोड़ दिया पीछे घूम के नहीं देखा, कभी नहीं. तो इसलिए ये यूनिवर्सिटी आप छोड़ के जा रहे हो, अब पीछे नहीं देखना, वापस नहीं आना यूनिवर्सिटी में. अगर आना है तो वहां बैठने के लिए. इसलिए गुड लक, ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू वेरी मच. इतना ही टाइम दिया है उन्होंने मेरे को. ना ना, मैं नहीं बोलता, किसी का टाइम नहीं मैं लेता. अपना टाइम अपने पास है भाई, पहचानो. अच्छा लगा आपके बीच में आके. आज एक चीज का बुरा लगा है कि मैंने गुजराती नहीं सीखी. अगर आती तो मैं आपके साथ गुजराती में बात करता, मने गुजराती आवड़े नहीं. सो रेकग्नाइज योर सेल्फ, गो एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ, एंजॉय योर सेल्फ. हार्ड वर्क इज द ओनली थिंग इन. मेहनत करो, सक्सेस आ जाएगी. मेहनत करो, कट लेने की जरूरत नहीं है. वंस अगेन थैंक यू वेरी मच इनवाइटिंग मी एंड ऑल द लक टू एवरीबॉडी. Everybody, and for you, behalf of the student, I'll say thank you. हाँ, आपकी तरफ से मैंने थैंक यू बोल दिया है. आप कल बोल देना, जाते हुए बोल देना इन सब को.
सर, माय मेटाफोर ऑफ मेनी अवतार्स वाज नॉट मिसप्लेस्ड. अ प्रोलिफिक स्पीकर एंड अ ट्रू मोटिवेटर, आई वुड से. आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू ऐड दैट कपिल देव जी हैज डोनेटेड, ही हैज प्लेज्ड ऑल हिज ऑर्गन्स And it is indeed humbling to know the real person behind this cricketing legend. Our university is extremely privileged to have you amidst us.
Selfish hu thoda sa. Agar main chala gaya, mere organ to rahenge na. Koi na koi to dekh raha hai. Main nahi raha, mera dil to kahin hoga. Main nahi raha, meri aankhein to kahin hongi.
Well, that was awe-inspiring, and I think all of you would agree with me that we had a wonderful time in those 15 minutes, 10 minutes. You inspired us, you touched us, then you moved us all. I think now, heading ahead in the program, we're moving towards the presidential address. It is said a leader is one who knows the way, shows the way, and goes the way. Dr. Shivendra Gupta embodies all the qualities of a true leader. May I now call upon a far-sighted administrator and visionary leader, Dr. Shivendra Gupta, for his presidential address. Please welcome him with a thunderous round of applause.
मेरे जो दो प्यार हैं, जो शौक हैं, एक क्रिकेट और एक शायरी, दोनों यहाँ रिप्रेजेंटेड हैं आज. मैं ऐसी दो पर्सनैलिटीज को यहाँ लाने में सक्सेसफुल हुआ हूँ, जो एक शायर हैं और एक क्रिकेटर हैं, और दोनों हसमुख मिजाज के हैं. और मैं इन लोगों से ये पूछना चाहता हूँ, एक शेर के माध्यम से, कपिल जी जरा मैं आपसे पूछना चाह रहा हूँ. सर जरा ध्यान दीजिए कि जब भी मिलते हो, मैं 80 में मिला था इनसे पहली बार, 1980 में, जब भी मिलते हो मुस्कुराते हो, जब भी मिलते हो मुस्कुराते हो, इतनी खुशियां कहां से लाते हो. जब भी मिलते हो मुस्कुराते हो, इतनी खुशियां कहां से लाते हो. ये प्रेसिडेंशियल एड्रेस जो है और ये कन्वोकेशन एड्रेस बड़ी नीरस चीज है, पर मुझे ड्यूटी करनी पड़ेगी क्योंकि इसके बिना कन्वोकेशन पूरा नहीं होता. मैं जितना शॉर्ट कर सकता हूं उतना करूंगा. आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू हार्टिली वेलकम ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट द लेजेंडरी इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेटर एंड फॉर्मर इंडिया कैप्टन श्री कपिल देव, ऑनरेबल गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर एमिनेंट पोइट श्री राजेश रेड्डी, इंचार्ज रजिस्ट्रार डॉक्टर राजेंद्र पटेल, श्री ए वी धड़ो कंट्रोलर ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन, डीन्स ऑफ वेरियस फैकल्टीज, members of the senate and syndicate, members of the academic council, principals, directors, heads, administrative officers, teachers, staff, students and their parents, reporters, ladies and gentlemen, and dear graduates, to this 51st annual convocation of Veer Narmad South Gujarat University. Today is a proud day for all of us at this university because 32,330 students are being conferred their degrees. As many as 59 meritorious students will receive medals, and 75 students will receive prizes for their exceptional performance in academics. In addition to that, 84 candidates are being conferred with PhD research degrees and 20 candidates with MPhil degrees. I heartily congratulate all of them and wish them a very bright future ahead. Swami Vivekanand, speaking about education, very aptly said, a nation is advanced in proportion to education and intelligence is spread in the masses. Everyone here will agree with me when I say that we are yet to accomplish a lot in terms of taking education to the masses. Ironically, even in 2020, there are masses and masses who still don't have access to proper education. A close scrutiny of recent surveys on higher education indicates that there is an urgent need for inclusive reforms in higher education. The first and foremost is the issue of unemployment. The rate of unemployment is probably at the highest possible level. It is increasingly becoming evident that universities are somehow not supplying the trained workforce demanded by the industries. There is a visible skill gap, implying that the industry-academia interface is not in synchronization. The need for universities and education as a whole to respond to demand side factors has become a critical necessity for education in India more than ever before. Unfortunately, whatever comprises on the demand side, workforce demanded by the industries has not critically apprised by the suppliers. I mean the universities and other institutions of higher learning. It is highly pertinent to deliberate on the issues mainly, namely ways in which industry and academia can synergize to bridge the gap, understand the future needs of the industries in terms of competent workforce, and how academia can help them bring desired skill set, exploring possibilities in designing or revising curriculum as per the industry requirements, and find out the reasons for this discrepancy. It is highly imperative for education to be responsive to demand side requirements. To be able to transform higher education as a whole, I firmly maintain that universities will have to play a vital role. It is only through the proactivity of the university that we will be able to accomplish the national goal of transforming education with enhanced employability. Universities hold the key to the transformation because the quality of graduates will ultimately decide the country's human resource. A professionally trained graduate will subsequently become a good manager, a good teacher, a good doctor, a good creative writer, and most of all, an entrepreneur who would create jobs, and add to this, a good sportsman. These well-trained professionals would act as the agents of change. I wish universities across the nation unify all its resources and initiate measures for creating a conducive ecosystem for implementing initiatives, namely ICT-enabled innovative pedagogy, futuristic, original, and outcome-based research, skill development aimed at employability, supportive mechanism for career guidance, and proper placements. The 51st annual convocation is taking place at a time when the university is poised to take giant strides towards achieving excellence in diverse fields. I am pleased to briefly share with you some select achievements of the university in recent times. You will be happy to know that we have initiated numerous UG and PG programs along with the diploma and certificate courses for enhancing the employability. Besides, we have also started many new colleges as well as PG colleges and centers. The university has implemented ERP for effective e-governance. Moreover, we have successfully completed infrastructure development worth 18.4 crores. And there are ongoing infrastructure development projects worth 16.82 crores from the grants procured from the government sources. In addition to this, there are numerous ongoing quality research projects worth crores at various departments. As you already know, the university is committed to revamping the entire curriculum of all the faculties. We have already started the process by revising the syllabus. The syllabus of the Gujarati language of the Faculty of Arts has already been revised in recent meetings of the Board of Studies of Gujarati. I am really overwhelmed to announce certain path-breaking initiatives implemented for the first time in the history of this university. Introduction of job-oriented programs in event management and sports management. No other university in Gujarat offers such programs till date except Swarnim Gujarat, a wholly sports university. A budgetary provision of rupees 1 crore for promotion of research on campus. Initiated a full-fledged placement section with a budgetary provision of rupees 1 crore for career counseling, training and placement. A merger of various administrative departments for quick and convenient output and delivery of work. Introduction of fact committee instead of achar samiti for the students who are reported under copy case. I am incredibly pleased to declare that in the present year, we have taken some historical decisions to take the university to the next level. Online affiliation process for impartiality and transparency in the affiliation of all the colleges. Online question paper distribution beginning from Bachelor of Computers application for the secrecy and efficacy. Central recruitment of teaching staff of SFIs on the university campus for improving the quality of higher education. A proactive mechanism for the promotion of the teaching staff of SFIs under UGC CAS. Provision for ordinances, for autonomous colleges, for the effective governance, formation of board of publication for research and other academic publications, installation of the national flag as per the nationally fixed parameters, size and height, etc., similar to airports. Appointment of a former BCCI national selector, Shri Jatin Paranjape, as advisor for the development of sports. Construction of Department of Hindi and Sanskrit with government grant of rupees 6 crores. In addition to this, we have some extraordinary provisions in the budget 2020-21 for the overall development of the university. Rupees 25 lakhs for a smart campus. For the first time, such a considerable amount of money is allocated for promoting digital learning. 10 lakhs for student scholarship to help the worthy and needy students who are not benefiting from the government scholarships. 10 lakhs for research activity for organizing programs for promoting research and funding research among the students and staff. Rupees 5 lakhs for campus placement. The funds will be utilized for campus interviews, training and so on. Also to create portals for facilitating two-way communication between students and employers. Rupees 5 lakhs, Industry Institute Interaction Cell for strengthening the industry-academia interface. Rupees 5 lakh, alumni activity for active participation of the alumni in the development of university. Rupees 2 lakhs for staff development. Rupees 1 lakh for quality management. The funds will be utilized for initiatives aimed at enhancing academics, administration and environment management. Rupees 1 lakh for promotion of quality research to improve the impact factor of research publication. The awards, namely, award for the best impact factor, best citation, highest number of publications will be given to improve and incentivize the research culture on the campus. Rupees 1 lakh staff appreciation award for the first time to motivate and appreciate the top performers in teaching, non-teaching and administration. I have humbly presented some highlights of what the university has accomplished in the recent past. I once again heartily welcome all the dignitaries and congratulate all the students on this special occasion and wish them a great future ahead. I would say goodbye to my convocation address now, and I want to again congratulate all the graduates who have been conferred degrees in this convocation. May God bless you all. Jai Hind, Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat.
Well, thank you very much, sir. That was inspiring and information, full of information. We could see that what university has achieved in the recent time. Now, we're going to the core of the entire program. We are now starting the presentations of medals, degrees, and awards. There's a small instruction for students. Once your name is announced, please try and be here as quickly as possible because it is a time-sensitive issue. We would announce the names of the students and they would be... I would now request dignitaries to come forward for the presentation of degrees and awards.
I'm announcing the name of the 5 medalists who shall receive their medals right now. So you please be ready to come on the stage. Heth Mistri, Patel Dikshita, Desai Vaibhav, Sauvik Manna, and Pandya Trupti. I request Heth Mistri to please come on stage to receive the medal. Chananmal Sahani English Medal for securing highest CGPA amongst the candidates who have offered English for BA degree exam, April 2019. She is from SET PT Mahila College of Arts and Home Science, Surat. Patel Dikshita, she is the recipient of Shri and Srimati Professor Diptiben Arunbhai Haryani Medal for securing highest CGPA amongst the candidates who have offered history at the MA degree exam. Desai Vaibhav gets the Vintex Medal for highest CGPA at MBA evening degree program. He's from the Department of Business and Industrial Management. Sovik Manna gets the NR Mehta Medal for highest marks at MD Community Medicine degree exam, Government Medical College, Surat. Pandya Trupti gets the late Ambaben Ambelal Vashi Gold Medal for securing highest CGPA at the MSc degree exam. She is from the Ramakrishna Institute of Computer Education and Applied Sciences, Surat. Now I request the PhD degree awardees to please come forward. I request Patel Pragna Ramesh Chandra from the Department of Public Administration to please come and receive her degree of PhD. Patel Alkesh Kumar for chemistry. Patel Kalpesh Kumar is awarded the PhD in education. Taylor Nafisa is awarded her doctorate in history, Faculty of Arts. And Shah Alpa for computer science and information technology.
Well, in fact, sir, you know, here the official part of the convocation comes to an end. We would continue with the, please, sir, yeah. We will continue with the distribution of degrees. Audience, please be seated. We would now I request Shri A.V. Dhaduk to make an announcement for dissolving the convocation. All right. So I think the audience should wait. We would continue with the prize distribution. The dignitaries would go and our prize distribution would continue.
Start from this. Should I speak? Sheikh Sahista gets the Sitaram Sabu Public Charitable Trust Medal. Please come. I request Reddy sir and Dhaduk sir to please continue with the presentation of the gold medals. Sheikh Sahista gets the Sitaram Sabu medal for highest marks in Hindi at the BA level exam. I request Dr. Shivendra Gupta to please join in the award distribution ceremony along with our registrar, Dr. Rajendra Patel. I request Varya Nitin to please come and receive his medal. He gets the medal for the highest marks in psychology at BA exam, Dhirendra Mehta Medal. Patel Brijal. Patel Brijal gets Param Pujya Satguru Shri Narayan Swami Medal for highest CGPA at for the Sanskrit degree. Kajalya Bhambanya gets the A.S. Charan Medal for Economics at BA degree. Ahir Pooja gets the Nausari Nagarpalika Arpit Petriyot Dadabhai Navroji Medal for Political Science. Lahamge Divyaben gets the Mangalya Medal as well as the Bhutpurva Vidyarthiyo Prerit Principal H. A.C. Choksi Medal for highest marks at BCom exam. Tandel Namrata gets late Rati and late Navroshivan Karanja Gold Medal. Awarded to lady candidates securing highest marks at BCom 5th and 6th semester exam. Meghna Khetan, Surat Mercantiles Cooperative Bank Prerit BP Desai Medal. Highest marks in banking at the BCom exam. Menon Preetha Radhakrishnan gets Vargastha Shri Kishanlal Ranchodas Kazi Memorial Medal and Shri Paramhans Yoganand Medal. Mangukya Rutvik gets the YG Nayak Memorial Medal and Srimati Avantika C. Pathak Prerit Swargastha Professor C.V. Pathak Medal for highest marks in physics at BSc exam.
Mark na ki karyo. Sojitra Sweetie gets the Principal Dr. Kusumben Ramkrishna Desai Medal for highest marks in chemistry BSc exam. Rathod Sonu gets Principal N.M. Shah Medal for highest marks in mathematics at BSc degree exam. Patel Priyanka gets the Ujamshi Shah Vidyarthi Kalyan Nidhi Medal for securing highest marks at the LLB special degree exam. Soratya Haryali Harsukh Bhai gets Rashmi Naresh Shah Medal at the PG Diploma in Medical Lab Technology exam. Tandel Upasna Navin Lal gets Professor Mohan Lal Parvat Shankar Dave Rotating Medal, AD Shastri Medal and Srimad Bhagwat Rang Avdhut Medal. She gets three medals for securing highest CGPA amongst the candidates who have offered Gujarati entire and Sanskrit entire for the rotating medal at the MA degree exam. Tiwari Sheetal, again Tiwari Sheetal gets three medals, Dheeraj Lal Rajdas Atmaram Shroff Medal, H.C. Trivedi Medal and Indubala Pandya Medal for securing highest CGPA amongst the candidates who have offered entire English at MA degree exam. Gamit Elvinaben gets the Davar Public Charitable Trust Medal for securing highest marks in Hindi MA exam. Mali Sheetal gets Professor B.V. Mehta Medal and Professor and Shri B.K. Majmudar Medal for highest marks in MA Economics. She is a recipient of two medals. Chaudhary Alpana Ben gets the Khan Udyog Bardoli Medal for Agricultural Economics at MA. Patel Dharmishtha, Swargastha Shri Kishore Chandra Prabhudas Jobanputra Medal for highest GP in Industrial Economics at MA exam. Konkani Akash, Swargastha Shri Shashikant Amrutlal Patel Medal for highest CGPA in Sociology at MA exam. Gangoda Yogesh Bhai gets the Jagannath Pathis Gold Medal for highest SGPA amongst the candidates who have offered Sociology at MA semester 1 and 2 exams.
Tagriwala Jinal. She gets two medals, Hariom Ashram Arpit Shri PT medal and Sargvast Kumari Nilima Majmudar Smarak medal for MCOM. Gopi Sani. She's a recipient of four medals for highest CGPA in chemistry at MSc degree exam. HB Nayak medal, Ratilal Nagarji Desai medal, BN Patel and CM Desai medal and Keshav C. Patel medal. That is Gopi Sani. Patel Dhara gets a Professor Kishore Bhai R. Desai medal for highest marks in organic chemistry at the MSc exam. Chaudhary Kajal, CZ Shah medal and Vaidiraj Bapalal Vaidya medal for highest CGPA in bioscience at MSc degree. Tuiwala Dhananjay gets a Niji Vashi medal for highest marks in statistics at MSc exam. Thakur Muktiben gets two medals for securing highest CGPA in mathematics at MSc. Professor A.P. Verma medal and late Principal N.M. Shah medal. Nidhi Patel gets Hariom Ashram Arpit Sir Prabhashankar Patni medal for highest CGPA and MA in Public Administration. Chaudhary Sila gets the V.K. Badalia medal for highest CGPA at MRS degree exam. Shukla Ruchi gets a medal for highest CGPA at MLW exam. Shri Jugatram Dave medal. Limbachia Shefali gets Hariom Ashram Arpit Swargastha Shri Gordandas Chokhawala medal for highest CGPA in MA in HRD. Patel Neelam gets the medal for highest CGPA at the B.Ed degree exam, Acharya Chandra Vadan Shah medal. Thakur Krishna Kumari gets a Hariom Ashram Arpit Maharshi Dayanand Saraswati medal for securing highest CGPA at the M.Ed degree exam. Rana Divya, Swargastha Srimati Jashuben Kishorbhai Desai medal for securing highest CGPA at MSc IT exam. Patel Divya Rajnikant for highest CGPA at MBA full-time degree exam. She gets a Swargastha Hiralal Mancharam Bachkaniwala medal. She's from the University Department of Business and Industrial Management. Jariwala Usman Gani gets a Pramukh Gem Surat Prerit Pramukh Education and Charitable Trust medal for securing highest marks at homeopathic degree exam from C.D. Pachigar College of Homeopathic and Medical Medicine. Bhavsar Hemali gets the Surat Gujarat Academy of Ophthalmology Award, gold medal for highest marks at MS Ophthalmology degree. Shah Nehal, Rasiklal M. Parikh and Sudarshan H. Pandit of Indore medal. She gets two medals for securing highest marks at the MS General Surgery degree. Hasmi Shah, Swargastha Aken Desai Smruti medal for securing highest marks at the MSc Gynecology degree exam. Upadhyay Akash Alkesh, Hariom Ashram Prerit Dr. R.K. Desai Rotating Medal for securing highest marks at MD Pediatrics. Desai Megha gets the V.V. Kelkar Medal for securing highest marks in Pharmacology at 2nd MBBS. Ayushi Kanoy gets the Jamshedji Lashkari Services Medal for securing highest number of marks in medicine amongst lady candidates at the 3rd MBBS degree exam. Yash Pandit, recipient of 3 medals for securing highest marks in medicine at 3rd MBBS. He gets the Dhanmai Pestanji Neku Medal, Shri Pestanji Bhikhaji Neku Medal and Harshad Bhai Raya Bhai Desai Gold Medal. Chaudhary Geeta gets the Devyani Ramesh Chandra Medal for securing highest CGPA in Home Science at BA degree exam. Talavya Kavita gets the Hariom Ashram Prerit Dr. Meenu Parabya Gold Medal for highest CGPA in Bioscience at MSc degree exam. MSc with Zoology. Hafezi Bushra gets the Hariom Ashram Prerit Dr. Meenu Parabya Gold Medal for highest CGPA in Bioscience, Microbiology. Mansuri Najwa Mohammed gets the South Gujarat Academy of Ophthalmology Gold Medal for securing highest marks at the M Optometry degree exam. Mehta Aarti Devendra Kumar gets the Girdhar Gopal Mundra Gold Medal for securing highest CGPA at MCA degree exam. She's from the Department of Computer Science, VNSGU. Vadia Johan Sarosh gets Architect Planner Professor R.D. Desai Gold Medal for securing highest marks at B.Arc exam. Barot Natasha gets the KSD SGD medal for securing highest marks at physiotherapy. Parmar Unnati Ben gets the Deepak Umrigar Gold Medal for securing highest marks at the MD Dermatology degree exam.
Now, PhD degrees would be awarded. The first person is Ali Juma. Yeah, please. And as I announce the name, I request the students to be quickly moving. Deep Kaushik Bhai Patel. The next is Deepika Shukla. Next, Keyur Manhar Bhai Pandya. Monica Chandel. Bagla Mariam. Bajaj Arvind R. Bairji Jay Babulal. Bhagat Chintan B. Bhat Mittal. Chauhan Nisha Ben I. Chawla Aruna M. Desai Bhavina Ramesh Chandra. Desai Falguni G. Desai Krishna. Desai Reena. Dimmar Jitendra. Fulwala Priyanka Jitendra Kumar. Gajera Bhavna Ben P. Gamit Amit S. Gamit Jairam Bhai. Gamit Umesh Kumar. Hajuri Murtaza. Jadav Narendra. Jairajpuri Maria. Zad Deepesh Kumar. Zadipesh Kumar Jitendra. Kahar Nikita M. Michla Salma Mohammed. Motiwala Parul Satish Kumar. Pandey Jayashri. Parikh Samir Kant. Pandey Jayashri will receive the degree now. After that, Parmar Rahul Kumar. Pastagya Pintu Nitin Bhai. Patel Alkesh Kumar Babu Bhai. Patel Bharat Kumar.
અત્યારે તમે સેજ અહીંયા આવી જાવ, તમારી વ્યવસ્થા થઈ જશે.
પટેલ છાયા.
દર્પણ
પટેલ દર્પણ. પટેલ ધર્મેશ ધર્મેન્દ્ર કુમાર. પટેલ હર્ષલ. પટેલ હર્ષલ. આફ્ટર પટેલ હર્ષલ વી હેવ પટેલ હસમુખભાઈ. પટેલ જયદીપ કુમાર. પટેલ પિયુષ કુમાર. મિસ્ટર પરીખ સમીર. પટેલ રચનાબેન. પટેલ રવિકુમાર. પટેલ રિતિક્ષાબેન. પાઠક ભરતકુમાર. પ્રજાપતિ આનંદકુમાર. સોરી, રાજ મૌલિક. રાવલ રૂચા.
Shah Avni. Shah Manisha Ben. Mansi Ben, I'm sorry. Shah Mansi Ben. Shah Mehul Kumar. Solanki Meenakshi Ben. Solanki Urvashila Ben. Urvashi Ben.
Sondagar Dimple. Taylor Nafisa. Sorry. Tandale Himanshu. Thumar Ramesh. Umrigar Namrata. Umrigar Namrata. Vagela Jignesh. Vagela Urjita Ben. Okay. Vasani Krishnavanti. Vasava Kundan. Vasava Urmila Ben. Vyas Vibhavri Ben. Vyas Yatin. Award ceremony now comes to an end. I request the dignitaries to please take their seats on the dais. I request our Vice Chancellor Dr. Shivendra Gupta ji for dissolution of the convocation.
I hereby declare that the convocation is dissolved now.
Thank you very much, sir. Now I request everyone to stand up for the national anthem.